जय श्री कुसुम हरनाथ। पागल हरनाथ पार्ट थ्री लेटर 99 एड्रेस टू वाइफ ऑफ श्री रजनीकांत गांगुली। डियरेस्ट दीदीमणि, आई रिसीव्ड योर लेटर एंड दैट इज स्वीटर देन इवन हनी। बिफोर दैट यू हैव सीन मी वंस एंड सो आई डिलेड माई रिप्लाई बाई ए कपल ऑफ डेज। देर इज One more reason for this delay. I understand that you have an invitation for which, since you shall be decking yourself up, you may not have the time to read the letter. And even if you manage some time, you may not relish it in a hurry. So I delayed my reply by 2 days. Do not mind. Your kindness is unlimited, so I beg your mercy. Didimani, my Krishna does not accept shared love. He must be given all, or else he would not even turn to look. So I say, even when you love grandson, you must remember to love him. Whenever you love the children or other objects of this world, you must love Krishna with all steadfastness, considering that everything belongs to him. Since you possess a heart full of love, I dare to write this. This appears to be a little confusing, isn't it? Let it be. You will know later. Now, you should expand your love. Learn to love whatever you see and teach the arid hearts of ours to love. True, Didi, if you love Krishna, then you shall never have to endure separation. He never dies, nor does he leave your side. So I say, if one needs to call anybody as mother or father, he should be called as such. Needs to call as son or daughter, he should be called as that. Needs to think of as husband or wife, he should be thought of as such. That brings everlasting happiness and abiding peace. Didi, it is my prayer to that merciful Lord that your desire may be granted. Let the longing in your mind be fulfilled. Didimani, even if you wish to leave my company, I won't be able to leave. I have found good company. Due to what? A great penance in my previous life, I have been bestowed with the company of you all. In the company of you all, there is no fear, even in hell. The hell becomes a happier place than heaven. Only that joyous Lord knows about my joy. The heart is not meant to be opened and exhibited. Had it not been so, I would have shown the place that you all have occupied in my heart. Didimani, I have not been able to charm anything. I am very deceitful. However, occupying my heart the way you all conduct me, I only follow that. Since a rogue horse cannot do any mischief, if the rider is an expert, it is not advisable to regard it to be a quiet horse. Similarly, I am also moving on well under your control. The credit is not mine. It is entirely due to the quality of your power. You all are merciful, taking me along, guarding all sides. May I receive such kindness forever. May I never face your displeasure. I am myself a receptacle of all kinds of bad qualities. Anytime finding any bad behavior on my part, do not loosen your hold on my reins in anger. Hold the reins tight enough so that I cannot turn my head to this or that side. You all are always an expert sarathi. When Arjuna eloped with Subhadra, it was you who showed how to drive a chariot. That Arjuna could fight the entire Yadu clan all by himself was possible only because of Subhadra's prowess. Krishna too is similar. Riding the chariot of Gopi's heart, churning the heart of that heart's desire got the name Madan Mohan. So I say, Didi, conduct me well. Whatever deed you have been perennially doing, don't give that up today to spoil me. Guiding me very carefully, take me along and see how soon you will be able to reach the lotus feet of Krishna. Do not be afraid if there are a few quarrels or misunderstanding on the way. Let that pass. Didi, I say once more, may Krishna gratify your heart's desire. Didi, we have only read in books but never experienced, and today you wish to demonstrate that. Anyway, we too shall see how you grind Siddhi for grandson. Hearing your statement that you will go away with grandson to any place reminded me of a funny thing. In my childhood, I used to say always that I could eat gullas sitting in the dark and I won't ask for salt. You have said exactly like that. Anyway, may this affection waxing day by day reach the lotus feet of Krishna, and I become happy seeing that. Didi Muni, is it that you have no rope and string to bind? Why, you can get some from your Didi of Hathras, or you can ask from your Didi of Sonamukhi. Her raka thicket has enough stock of rope and string. You will get for the asking. However, there is no need of rope and string to bind me with. Why should you require rope and string to bind me when I have on my own pawned myself? Didi, in my previous letter, I wrote, I won't tell you one thing now. That has caused you unnecessary pain. Do not mind. The thing is nothing else. I had thought that going home during puja holidays, I shall meet with you all. The leave too was granted. Everything was ready. Then suddenly at night, don't know what arose in mind. Immediately the mind changed and I didn't go. Thinking that I shall tease you once I reach home, I didn't disclose it then. Anyway, today your worry got over. Leave those things aside. If you want Krishna, remain steeped in his name day and night. Take name, eating and sleeping. Do not go into the question of purity or impurity, nor move about seeking right or wrong time. Always take name, whether it's from your heart and mind or not. Go on taking it on your lips every moment. Prema will arise in your heart as you go on taking name. And having prema, you will attain Krishna. Your tree of love is grandson, as you are his. So I say, mutually take care of one another. See, you may not shaken the roots by shaking too much. If you put by a little now while you have income, then when you cease to earn, it will be of great help. So I say, Didi, internalize it thoroughly and do not rock the tree of love much. It would be better if you adopt a quiet demeanor full of patience. The two jewels the Lord has given, may those live long. What shall you do with more? Perhaps for these words you might think that I am crazy. Indeed, I spoke like a crazy fellow. May Krishna make you also crazy. We shall have fun together. This way, as number of crazy people would increase, then who would call whom crazy? So I say, may Krishna increase this number day by day. Tell grandson that he has nothing to fear. The way you love him, you cannot hit him hard. A mock slap will not hurt him at all. My love to grandson, see that he does not forget me. Convey my love to children. Today is Vijaya. Convey my pranam to mother and to Mashima. Tender my love to your nephew. I am ever ready to give my dry love to anybody for asking. Nobody asks. That's my only regret. Why would my dry goods sell in the market where you all have put across so many of your juicy merchandise? Your Dada and Didi of Hathras are in great joy, daily rush, daily something new. They are very well informed, Mashima. Their joy knows no bounds. May Krishna increase their joy every day. They are my beloved Shuka and Shari. I have not yet been able to decide what you two are to me. Do remember me, your Dada Horo. Jai Sri Kushumaranath.